into the current and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. And to me, and to me, it's been 2 years I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking ball, the time I heard. All those screams I'm alive tonight. Can you hear my voice? The sound this is my favorite song. Take out my life song.
Thank you. Before we begin our next act, I just want to tell you all that the snake has gotten loose again, and it's somewhere in the school. So, yeah. Okay, stage crew, I need that mirror. Thank you. Okay, everyone. So, does everyone see their beautifulness in this mirror? Okay, so that's good because our next act is Ayama Johnson singing Skies to Your Beautiful.
Give it up for Tito! looking, Brayden. No. So, she says that they're still chasing it. But, anyways, now they have the fifth grade mini tonics, including friends Lulu DeMarco, Lucas Bean, Maverick Johnstone, and Miles Bynum, performing an a cappella version of Alleluia by the Pentatonics. The mini tonics were inspired by the famous a cappella singers, the Pentatonics. So, I have a few jokes before we move on to this act. So, does anyone here know what the strongest days of the week are? So, it's Saturday and Sunday because the rest are weekdays. Okay, so, also, where do fish put their money? In a riverbank. And so, what's the tallest building in the world? So, it's the library because it has the most stories.
the name. Next, we have an act that is a little different than all the rest. Sixth grader Sophia Knapp is going to be playing harp to Pachelbel's Canon in D. She's been playing the harp for 4 years. Just wait till you see this harp. It has like 1,000 strings. I really do not know how she does it. Sophia did play the harp in last year's talent show in like a girl group. Anybody remember? Yeah?
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Give it up for Sophia.
Walk it out and move.
Gwen McCrate and her dance instructor, Neil Hollinger, from Mequon Dance Studios. They will be dancing the Viennese Waltz to Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson.
Gwen has been ballroom dancing since she was in first grade. The Viennese Waltz is her favorite ballroom dance.
Then let's sit back and enjoy the Viennese Waltz. go, bird.
Nothing. I'm happy that you guys are here. Get it? That's the next act. Happier by a cheering.
Oh yeah, aren't the angry girls singing it?
Hey guys, aren't you happier to see us all?
Wow, tough crowd. I already tried.
I tried to chase the snake. He does not want to be caught. Anyways, here are the 8th grade girls, Emily, Elisheva, and Tia. Welcome to the stage for your final Bayside talent show act.
Wait, I think I see the snake! Ah!
I'm too scared to go catch the snake. I take after my dad. Anyways, please enjoy Emily, Tia, and Elisheva. Good luck! Are you guys scared of snakes?
No!
I know you are, Dad. Yeah, so I hope you guys have enjoyed the talent show, and please enjoy Emily, Tia, and Elisheva.
Hey, yeah. when all talent show participants come backstage. For our final act, we picked the song Thunder by Imagine Dragons. It is about a kid dreamer who doesn't let his peers without ambitions hold him back. He was unhappy where he was and wanted to do better for himself. This is to everyone, young and old. Don't let anyone tell you you can't achieve something. Go after your dreams and be a supportive friend to others.
We also have joining us on stage Miss Susie Metzenheim, who most of you know since she has recently retired. She is our health and attendance clerk and much more here at Bayside Elementary.
On behalf of Ms. Carrot and the talent show committee and participants, we would like to say a huge thank you for all the help Ms. Metz provided for the talent show, not just this year, but to previous years of Bayside Got Talent Show.
Not a yes sir, not a follower, fit the box, fit the mold.